iPhone? Excuse me.
That you're not happy with me. I'm right here. Hey guys, what's up, Adumi Gang? I hope you're all having an amazing day because I'm having an amazing day. So if I'm having an amazing day, you all should be having an amazing day. Right now, I'm about to go eat some breakfast at my sister's house. Then after that, I'm heading over to my house because we're going to see Rima. And after that, I'm going to take my clothes and a new character is back and he goes by the name of Adam Mohsen Yahya Saleh. And I decided to do this. You guys wanted the giveaway, so I'm going to be going to buy something, the giveaway, but I decided to buy it in style. Like, I want to buy it in style, so I'm going to go put on my Adam Mohsen Yahya Saleh outfit later, and hopefully it goes great. Hopefully we don't get in trouble, nothing stupid happens, but we'll see how it goes. Let's see this, and I'll see you guys at the next shop.
All right, I seriously feel like this is a DJ Khaled breakfast. My sister made me this breakfast, and she had no clue what kind of breakfast he has, but it looks just like... Yeah, it looks just like it, but I got a different type. I got egg with cheese with some turkey bacon with toast, bagel toast with cream cheese, and that water. This water, it is. I'm telling you, it's serious. This water is the key to success. It cleans your heart, so get it. Smart water. If you're dumb, makes you smart, like me.
Rima! Mohsen! What's up?
I missed you, Rima.
I missed you, too.
Tell them why haven't you been in the vlogs lately. But where are you?
Over here.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I did.
No, you weren't. Tell them where you were.
Yes, I did.
Where were you?
Right here.
Yesterday. Yesterday.
In Jamal's house.
You were in Jamal's house. Rima was in Jamal's house for the past 2 days. You left me.
Don't cry. Yes, you made me sad,
Rima.
Don't cry.
Well, I'm sad, Rima.
Don't cry.
Okay. Sit down. Rima hates seeing other people sad. She loves seeing people
happy.
You love being happy or sad?
Happy.
Rima just loves happy. Like one time she was sad, and I was like, Rima, don't be sad. And then she was trying so hard to be happy, but she felt sad. She didn't want to be sad. She takes that sad feeling. She forces herself to be happy. She's like, no, I'm happy.
Daddy.
And you, we've had enough of you. That's it. Out. Out. No, I'm joking, Rima. You're a sneaky little brat. You're trying to hide from school? You were making wishes the other day, right? You were making wishes the other day, you and Jamal. You were like, I wish there was no school forever. And you're like, I wish there was no school for 10 years. Right? Why were you saying that?
Like that?
Yeah.
Because he told me to say it.
He told you to say it?
Yeah.
So it's all Jamal's fault?
Daddy.
Yeah. Mohsen, Gap Boy. All right, guys, so I'm changing my outfit right now. We're heading to the Apple store. Slim is going to be... He's gonna be my bodyguard, so this is the Apple store that I always get kicked out in. Like, I've gotten kicked out in my whole life in the Apple store probably about, you can say 5-6 times. So hopefully they don't see me, but change it to my Arabic outfit. In Baytage, Brooklyn, born and raised in the shisha spots where I spend most of my days. That was Slim's remix. Well, we're coming out with some fly remixes. This year is going to be crazy. I am ready to go. Let's see how this goes. Thumbs up. Let's do this. I want to buy everyone in here.
Everybody, come on.
Look, Israel and Arabic, look, we're friends. See this?
We're friends.
We are friends.
We're friends. We're cousins.
If we leave the poverty society, we're best friends. We leave.
Good health and good life. Excuse me.
You don't know who I am?
The small one, not the big one.
Steve Jobs.
The tab is on Steve Jobs.
Steve Jobs is my uncle.
I'm gonna wait.
Oh, thank you, man. I'll come back later.
Okay, come on.
I'm not coming back later.
What? Bronx.
Shout out to the Bronx. I used to be in the music video. Do you know Little Wayne? Me and him always chill. We smoke shisha together almost every other week. Me and Little Wayne, we go, look. Like a lollipop, hey.
Are you from Pakistan?
Come and survive the ball.
Hey! Hello, hello!
The same night? Can you be my third friend?
Really, nigga?
Guys, we're leaving now the Apple Store. The iPhone 6S. Hi, guys. I got the iPhone 6S. It was so awkward, man. Really, oh, shout out to Sam for making a series. I was trying to be serious.
Well. But it was so funny sometimes, bro. Yeah. You made me laugh.
I know, I couldn't hold it. I didn't know what I was doing. I was like so scared because there was cops outside. But I got the iPhone 6S. I got the 64 gigabyte. This is for the giveaway that I'm gonna have you guys for the million subscribers. So thank you guys so much. I'm gonna be getting another hoverboard, a gold hoverboard for you guys soon. And then I'm gonna make the video and it's gonna be for you guys. So yeah, thank you so much. See ya after the shot. All right guys, I'm gonna check my record. I'm gonna jump over those silver things and I'm gonna hop from one to one. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four. So I'm finally done with the iPhone 6S. All I need to get is the gold hoverboard and I can finally make the giveaway video for you guys. Do me gang. Thank you guys so much. Thank you to Home User for filming it. It was kind of awkward, but right now we're gonna try to go to this arcade place, the Bad Luck Arcade. We're back a couple days later. We're gonna try to go to it. The two goals I need to do is try to win, try to beat the basketball record that I have to, it's a must. Like I have to beat the basketball record. And I have to get something, one of those prizes. I have to win one of the prizes. So we'll see how it goes. I'm telling you, it's a bad luck arcade. Hopefully we even get in. Yusuf's wearing Tim's today, boots today, so we might not go in, but it's a Wednesday, so they might just let us in, who cares? We'll see how it goes, we'll try our way. Maybe I should've just, I should've dressed up as my, and Adam Marcin and Saleh, I went in there like, yo, let's go. He probably would've, right?
Probably would've let you in.
I know, man, but we'll see how it goes. We'll see.
Baby, now we got bad blood. You know we used to be bad blood.
Hey,
so take a look what you
found. Guess where we at?
Baby, now
we found here. With the arcade. We gotta try with one of this. And I gotta try to be my record at the basketball court. Alright guys, I'm here at the basketball court. 65 is the high score. I need to try to be 65. Set. Go.
This is some BS, it's not fair.
We got here some burgers. Right there, fresh burgers. Yusuf is here.
Hey, what's up, guys?
What are you doing? They don't want to see you making shisha. They don't. They don't want to see you eating these burgers right there. They don't. Right there. My sister's homemade fresh burgers.
This looks delicious. Bismillah. Let's do this.
We out you. Why are you doing this, man? Yeah. Why?
Stop, don't.
All right, guys, so it's time to wrap up this vlog. I hope you all enjoyed this vlog. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and go turkey to all my ride or die doomies. Thank you guys so much for your love and support. Give it a thumbs up if you made it to the end of this vlog. And give it a thumbs up if you guys want more of Adam Mohsen Yahsal. I am coming back with Adam Mohsen Yahsal. I'm having a new series with him of belly dancing and the rap remixes that I used to do with the Candy Shop one and like the T-Pain one and all the belly dancing all around the world. It's up to you guys. If you guys still want me to do that, I'll continue doing that. So, but I feel like I want to bring it back, and like I used to have so much fun with Adam Hussein Saleh with belly dancing and rap remixes and just having so much fun.
Look at this dude.
and having so much. See, I try to lock myself in the room and end the vlog, but they come. And so if you guys want me to do you guys want me to continue Adam Hussein Saleh?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah.
Alright, so I want to ask you guys. You guys, do you want me to continue? Yes or no?
Yes.
Let me know in the comments below. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take care. And
peace.
Off that seed.
I love you.
I'm here for you. Always and forever. I promise you that.
Those tears, let me wipe them away. I know you'll be okay. That's what you used to say.